Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Tasha's Vlog. Corona lockdown vlogs. I mean survival vlogs. Please like and subscribe my channel. Welcome to a new episode of Tasha's Vlog. This week I saw this film, Where Do We Go Now? It's a woman-centric black humor film. It's set in Lebanon. So I searched for poems from the Middle East part of Asia from the book, The Vintage Book of Contemporary World Poetry, as I mentioned in the earlier vlogs. And I went through this poem, Elchi for the Time at Hand, by Adonis. An elchi is a poem or a serious reflection, typically a lament for the death. Adonis' real name is Ali Ahmad Said. At the age of 17, he published numerous poems to various magazines, but many of them were rejected because of his name. So he adopted his name as Adonis. Adonis is a Greek god of beauty from Greek mythology. He's also known as the living poet of the Arabic world. The New Yorker Times wrote about Adonis like this. Adonis' poems reflect a lifelong argument. I think it means that arguments are evident in his poems. Now I'm going to read the poem. Elchi for the Time at Hand by Adonis.
Where is your home? Which country? Which camp without a name? My country is abandoned. My soul has left me. I have no home. When pharaohs ruled and men were cannibals, the words of poets died. While pharaohs rule, I take my books and go, living in the shade of my heart, weaving from a verse's silk a new heaven. The sea cleanses our wounds and makes of wounds its all skin. The white sea, the daily Euphrates, the Orontes in its cradle, the Parata. I have tasted them all, and none could slake me. Yet I learned their love, and my despair to serve such water. Though desperate, I still hate death. Though lost, I seek my way through all the lies and doubts that are the crust and quicksand of the earth. Give me the exile's sail, the pilgrim's face. I turn my back on jails and holocaust. I leave the dead to death. And I go, keeping my endless sorrows, my distance from stars, my pilgrimage, my girl and my verses. I go with the sweat of exile on my forehead, and with a lost poem sleeping in my eyes. I go, dreaming of those buried in orchards and vineyards, and to remember those I love, those few. When the sea rages my blood and the wind kisses my love's hair, I remember my mother. and to weave a memory for her a mat to throw, where she can sit and weep. Amen to the age of flies, because the earth survives beneath my feet. The pale god of my despair rejoices. A new voice speaks my words. My poems bloom naked as roses. Find me some paper, some ink. Despair is still my star, and evil is always being born. Silence rises on the sand. There are hearts to touch. Some ink, some paper. Where's your home? What camp without a name? My country is abandoned. My soul has left me. I have no home.